Okay. Hi, I'm Dr. Kiran. I'm a consultant laparoscopic and GI surgeon in Apollo Hospital, Bangalore, Banagata Road. Today I'm conducting a camp of files and more in specific about the laser proctology. So what are the issues covered in laser proctology? These are the elements which are more common in day-to-day population. That is like hemorrhoids, fissure, fistula, pilonidal sinus. So why this camp has been conducted is to create the awareness of this newer technology called as laser proctology. Why this is so different from the conventional methods? See, conventional methods patients have been seeing, patients will be having lot of poor complaints like pain, delayed wound healing, bleeding, and all these stuff which amounts for little morbidity for the patients. So laser proctology has got the answer for all these things. This is one of the wonderful innovative technology which is of great benefit to the patient, and we see a lot of good patient complaints from this method. So what are the benefits of this? Laser proctology can be done as a daycare procedure, and the post-operative pain is very, very minimal. Even one or two post-operative analgesic dosage is more than sufficient. Patient can get back to the work next day. There will be absolutely zero bleeding. And the chances of return back to work is early, and there is no any associated complications like rectal stenosis, or there won't be any cuts in the perianal region. Patient can just walk out of the hospital as he came in the as he comes into the hospital the way. So definitely this is one of the newer technology, and definitely the era of hemorrhoids, fissure and fistula can be wonderfully dealt with laser proctology with good patient-doctor relationship, because patients will be more happy because of the less pain and early return to the work. So I recommend laser proctology as go for modality for the treatment of hemorrhoids, fissure and pilonidal sinus and complex tracts in the perianal region. Dr. Kiran here, he is Mr. Ramana. He is the first patient who underwent laser hemorrhoidopexy, and he was extremely happy with the results, and today he is able to feel like the way he was before without any much problems related to hemorrhoid. So you better hear from him.
Yes, sir. Since 10 months I am suffering a lot with this fissures, we don't know. I'm getting afraid of this operation, how it will be like that. After doing this operation by our Dr. Kiran, I'm very fine. I never expected this type of painless operation will be done in my lifetime. Even small operation done in the body, it has given me at least 1 week pain. Since operation, I don't have any pain. Just I am taking the anti-inflammatory and antibiotic since operation till date. But as far as pain is concerned, there is no pain, absolutely no pain. And say my friends are also waiting. Suggested to my friends also, they are happy to come here, and definitely they will come here and get out by the same doctor. I hope they will come. Because one of my friend in Nandini Medicals, he got operated the file, same thing, and he suffered a lot for 1 month with pain. So he astonished how you are able to withstand this painless treatment. No, I'm very happy. He is the person who has given me the medicines also. While giving, I explained everything, and I asked so many questions. And I shared my experience with him also. Absolutely no pain. Thanks for this technology, and thanks for the doctor who has done his best, and he is like a god for me. I am aged about 73 years old. I am happy to announce this. Please do the same for you if it is necessary.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Actually speaking, this kind of words gives me a lot of encouragement, because he's 73 and we need his blessings for otherwise also. But I'm happy that an elderly gentleman can be so comfortable, pain-free and disease-free post this procedure. So first of all, I have to thank this innovative technology, laser proctology, and this gives me a lot of boost, and I definitely recommend it for a lot of patients, because I want patients to be as happy as Mr. Rama. ಮಾಡಿಸಿಲ್ಲ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್
ಪಲ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ವಿ.
ಯಾವಾಗ?
ತುಂಬಾ ವರ್ಷ ಆಯ್ತು, ಒಂದು 20 ವರ್ಷ ಆಗಿದೆ.
ಹೌದಾ? ಎಲ್ಲಿ?
ಸೆಂಟ್ ಜಾನ್ಸ್.
ಸೆಂಟ್ ಜಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಧ್ಯೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಮತ್ತೆ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗಿದೆಯಾ?
ಅಲ್ಲ, ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ.
ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಒಳದಬ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬ್ಲೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ?
ಬ್ಲೀಡಿಂಗ್ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
ಪೇನ್ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ಪೇನ್ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ.
ಏನಿಲ್ಲ.
ಅವಾಗೆಲ್ಲೋ ಇದು ಕೊಯಂಬತ್ತೂರ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ ಮೊನ್ನೆ.
ಹೌದು, ಬಂದಿತ್ತು
ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಅವಾಗ ಫುಲ್ ಬಂತು, ಒಳಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ತಿರ್ಗಿ ಒಳಗೆ.
ಏನ್ ಕೆಲಸ ನಿಮ್ದು?
ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ.
ಹೌದಾ? ಸರಿ, ಈಗ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು ಮೆಥಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಕಡೆ
ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಅದು
ಗನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್.
ಗನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್
ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ, ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಆ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಬ್ಲರ್ಗಿನ ಇದು ಬರಲ್ಲ. ಅದು
ಸಿ ಎರಡು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ನಾನು ಎರಡೂ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಬಟ್ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಕಟ್ಟಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗೆ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಬರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ಡ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಥ್ರೋಂಬೋಸ್ ಡಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಥ್ರೋಂಬೋಸ್ ಡಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಎಂಟಿಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ಲೇಸರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ಡ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸೈಸ್ಡ್, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೇ ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎ ಪಾಕೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಸ್.
ಓಕೆ.
ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಥ್ರೋಂಬೋಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ ಡಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್.
ಓಕೆ.
ಸಿ ಲೇಮೆನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಪೈಲ್ಸ್, ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸಫರಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಥ್ರೋಂಬೋಸ್ ಡಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್. ದ ಫೋರ್ ಎಂಟಿಟೀಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಎಸ್ ಪೈಲ್ಸ್.
ಓಕೆ.
ಹಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಫಿಶರ್,
ಫಿಸ್ಟುಲಾ
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೆರಿಯನಲ್ ಆಬ್ಸೆಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸಫರಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಥ್ರೋಂಬೋಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಹಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ರೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್.
Sunday is it is not possible sir, next Sunday or this Sunday.
Today will do.
I thought sit there.
Individually.
Okay sir. In the Apollo today.
Spectra hospital.
Yeah. ಬಟ್ ಅದೇ ಅವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲೇಸರ್ ಇದು ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಟೋಲ್ ದಟ್ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ಗೆ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡಿ, ಮಾಮೂಲಿ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿಸಿ, ಲೇಸರ್ದು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೇನು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು.
ಬಟ್ ತುಂಬ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಂ, ಈಗ ಒಬ್ರು ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೋಗಿ, ರಮಣ ಅಂತೇಳಿ, 65 ವರ್ಷದವ್ರು.
ಓಕೆ.
ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ
ಸರ್, ಅದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಗುಳ್ಳೆ ಥರ ಒಂದು 5 ಇಯರ್ಸ್
ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ನಿಮ್ಮದು ಫಿಸ್ಟುಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಅಲ್ವಾ?
ಈಗ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತೆ.
ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್, ನೋಡ್ಲಾ?
ಮಾಡಿ ಸರ್, ಯಾರು ಹೇಳಿ ಸರ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಿಮೊರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಪೈಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. I just want to get on colonoscopy done. And after that, better to do laser surgery for your hemorrhoids. That will help you a lot without any much pain.
At present there is no pain.
No. Surgery will not be painful. You can, because why I am telling is, you are an elderly person. I will write some things, you follow.